effortlessly, and supernaturally more faster over other beings in your universe because your capabilities are pushed far beyond the natural level, making you immensely faster than regular beings. You have glaringly, obviously, and supernaturally superior reaction speeds over other beings in your universe because your capabilities are pushed beyond the natural level, making you able to react faster than regular beings. You are glaringly, obviously, and supernaturally stronger than your race because your capabilities are pushed beyond the natural level, making you immensely stronger than normal members of your species and can be AI'd by any method of training. You are glaringly, obviously, and supernaturally more enduring than other beings in your verse because your capabilities are pushed beyond the natural limits, making you able to work longer or survive without supplies, resources, energy, or other items for an immensely extended amount of time, far longer than regular beings. You are glaringly, obviously, and supernaturally more balanced than other beings in your universe because of your capabilities are pushed beyond the natural level, making you immensely more balanced than any regular beings. You are able to achieve feats that utilize the facets of balance in unique ways, such as constantly moving without losing balance, level, hanging upside down and not getting dizzy, closing eyes and standing on a single finger, dodging objects with superior finesse, and being incapable of succumbing to vertigo, nausea, disorientation, and the effects of weightlessness. You are glaringly, obviously, and supernaturally more dexterous than other beings in your universe because your capabilities are far beyond the natural level, making you immensely better at controlling your limbs, muscles, and digits than regular beings. You have great, supernatural control your prehensile body parts, meaning you can manipulate things down to the cellular and even atomic level. You are glaringly, obviously, and supernaturally faster over other beings in your universe because your capabilities are pushed far beyond the natural level, making you immensely faster than regular beings.
I am able to achieve feats that utilize the facets of balance in unique ways. You have glaringly, obviously, and supernaturally superior reaction speeds over other beings in your universe because your capabilities are pushed beyond the natural level, making you able to react faster than regular beings. You are glaringly, obviously, and supernaturally stronger than your race because your capabilities are pushed beyond the natural level, making you immensely stronger than normal members of your species and can be AI'd by any method of training. You are glaringly, obviously, and supernaturally more enduring than other beings in your verse because your capabilities are pushed beyond the natural limits, making you able to work longer or survive without supplies, resources, energy, or other items for an immensely extended amount of time, far longer than regular beings. You are glaringly, obviously, and supernaturally more balanced than other beings in your universe because of your capabilities are pushed beyond the natural level, making you immensely more balanced than any regular beings. You are able to achieve feats that utilize the facets of balance in unique ways, such as constantly moving without losing balance, hanging upside down and not getting dizzy, closing eyes and standing on a single finger, dodging objects with superior finesse, and being incapable of succumbing to vertigo, nausea, disorientation, and the effects of weightlessness. You are glaringly, obviously, and supernaturally more dexterous than other beings in your universe because your capabilities are far beyond the natural level, making you immensely better at controlling your limbs, muscles, and digits than regular beings. You have great, supernatural control your prehensile body parts, meaning you can manipulate things down to the cellular and even atomic level. You are glaringly, obviously, and supernaturally faster over other beings in your universe because your capabilities are pushed far beyond the natural level, making you immensely faster than regular beings. You have glaringly, obviously, and supernaturally superior reaction speeds over other beings in your universe because your capabilities are pushed beyond the natural level, making you able to react faster than regular beings.
And being incapable
you are
of
glaringly,
succumbing to vertigo,
obviously,
nausea,
and supernaturally stronger than your race because your capabilities are pushed beyond the natural level, making you immensely stronger than normal members of your species and can be AI'd by any method of training. You are glaringly, obviously, and supernaturally more enduring than other beings in your verse because your capabilities are pushed beyond the natural limits, making you able to work longer or survive without supplies, resources, energy, or other items for an immensely extended amounts of time, far longer than regular. You are glaringly, obviously, obviously, and supernaturally more faster over other beings in your universe because your capabilities are pushed far beyond the natural level, making you immensely faster than regular beings.
You have glaringly, obviously, and supernaturally superior reaction speeds over other beings in your universe because your capabilities are pushed beyond the natural level, making you able to react faster than regular beings. You are glaringly, obviously, and supernaturally stronger than your race because your capabilities are pushed beyond the natural level, making you immensely stronger than normal members of your species and can be AI'd by any method of training. You are glaringly, obviously, and supernaturally more enduring than other beings in your verse because your capabilities are pushed beyond the natural limits, making you able to work longer or survive without supplies, resources, energy, or other items for an immensely extended amount of time, far longer than regular beings. You are glaringly, obviously, and supernaturally more balanced than other beings in your universe because of your capabilities are pushed beyond the natural level, making you immensely more balanced than any regular beings. You are able to achieve feats that utilize the facets of balance in unique ways, such as constantly moving without losing balance, level, hanging upside down and not getting dizzy, closing eyes and standing on a single finger, dodging objects with superior finesse, and being incapable of succumbing to vertigo, nausea, level, disorientation, and the effects of weightlessness.
Of my species
you are glaringly, obviously, and
training.
Supernaturally more dexterous than other beings in your universe because your capabilities are far beyond the natural level, making you immensely better at controlling your limbs, muscles, and digits than regular beings. You have great, supernatural control your prehensile body parts, meaning you can manipulate things down to the cellular and even atomic level. You are glaringly, obviously, and supernaturally faster over other beings in your universe because your capabilities are pushed far beyond the natural level, making you immensely faster than regular beings.
I am able to achieve feats
you have glaringly,
that utilize
obviously,
the facets of balance
and supernaturally
ways,
superior reaction speeds over other beings in your universe because your capabilities are pushed beyond
dizzy,
the natural level, making you able to react
finger,
faster than regular beings.
With superior finesse,
you are glaringly, obviously, and supernaturally
vertigo,
stronger
nausea,
than your race because your capabilities are pushed beyond the natural level, making you immensely stronger than normal members of your species and can be AI'd by any method of training. You are glaringly, obviously, and supernaturally more enduring than other beings in your verse because your capabilities are pushed beyond the natural limits, making you able to work longer or survive without supplies, resources, energy, or other items for an immensely extended amount of time, far longer than regular beings. You are glaringly, obviously, and supernaturally more balanced than other beings in your universe because of your capabilities are pushed beyond the natural level, making you immensely more balanced than any regular beings. You are able to achieve feats that utilize the facets of balance in unique ways, such as constantly moving without losing balance, hanging upside down and not getting dizzy, closing eyes and standing on a single finger, dodging objects with superior finesse, and being incapable of succumbing to vertigo, nausea, disorientation, and the effects of weightlessness. You are glaringly, obviously, and supernaturally more dexterous than other beings in your universe because your capabilities are far beyond the natural level, making you immensely better at controlling your limbs, muscles, and digits than regular beings. You have great, supernatural control your prehensile body parts, meaning you can manipulate things down to the cellular and even atomic level. You are glaringly, obviously, and supernaturally faster over other beings in your universe because your capabilities are pushed far beyond the natural level, making you immensely faster than regular beings. You have glaringly, obviously, and supernaturally superior reaction speeds over other beings in your universe because your capabilities are pushed beyond the natural level, making you able to react faster than regular beings.
And being incapable
you are
of
glaringly,
succumbing to vertigo,
obviously,
nausea,
and supernaturally stronger
and
than your race because your capabilities are pushed beyond the natural level, making you immensely stronger than normal
than
members of your species and can be AI'd by any method of training. You are glaringly, obviously, and supernaturally
limbs,
more enduring than other beings
than
in your verse
beings.
Because your capabilities are pushed beyond the natural limits,
control,
making you able to work longer or survive without supplies, resources, energy, or other items for an immensely extended amounts of time, far longer than regular beings.